What's Oochie Goochie, everybody? Welcome back to Hit Shubba. Jay Butts, Jay Puzzle, Jay What It Do. Jay, I gotta put it in the bucket. I'm back out here on Madden 15 trying to bounce back from that week one loss to the Chicago Bears. Shaden McCourt got popped. That boy got rocked. He got sucked. My goodness, folks. But before I get into anything else in this gameplay, people, I want to say shout out to my day one subscribers. We have just hit 100 subscribers, folks. My first major milestone. I want to thank each and every one of y'all for that. I really do. Thank you. I really appreciate it. I got more coming for you. But now I got the ball back with the Buffalo Bills. First and 10, I got Tyrod Taylor in the game. And oh, come on, we got the first. Son, we had the first down. Just fall. Just don't fumble the ball. Dang it, man. I don't like that. That's not how we like to do it. Come on now, we kind of squished these fish. But people, I decided to put Matt Castle on the bench. I wanted to give Taylor a try. This man got the speed. Let's see what he can do on first and 10. Look at me, we got clay. We molding that clay. Moving the chains. First and 10 now for the Buffalo Bills. And did you see that swoop? He hit him with the juke. Well, it was more like a spin move, but you know what I mean. Third and 5 now, and oh, we got Percy Harvin, the new acquisition. New acquisition to new acquisition. Tyrod Taylor to that boy Percy Harvin. First and 10, and we keeping him moving. They ain't stopping us. You know who we got again. That boy Tyrod Taylor is beasting and not looking shaded. Oh, he getting the first down, though it don't matter. He getting that rocked. He getting socked. But we trying to get 6 more points. Put it in the pot. I'm out here rhyming on the haters. Look at that boy Percy Harvin beating him right off the body. And give me that one-handed snatch. He put one hand in the bread basket and grabbed that. Let's go, Percy Harvin showing out. We showing out. First and 10, and look at these Dolphins, they trash. We squishing the fish, Marcel Darius in the backfield. Third and 7, what Tannehill gonna do? That man got paid all that money, it's time for him to show up. Dude, that man's not even a big hitter, and he laid him out. So easy, now we got Shady McCoy, he breaking tackles. Oh, look at that. Shady McCoy, he's having a really good game so far, folks. And I got a call to hurry up. You know nothing good for the computer player happens when I call to hurry up. Let's see Tyrod Taylor do some moves. Look at him calling audibles. Omaha. Omaha Hizzy. I see you cutting, boy. Give me that. I'm molding the clay on the haters. Let's go, son. Look at this tight end beasting. He beasting on his past team. I gotta abuse the Dolphins with him. And now look at me. Now I'm finding Percy Harvin again, but look. Hold on to the ball, son. We've already fumbled twice in this game. And look at me right before the half. We got it to Clay again. He said, I got to swim up to Buffalo. I'm done with these Dolphins. And look at me running it. And I get the 6 points again. Taking the lead now, going right into the halftime. What a perfectly executed drive, folks. Did you see me carving up the defense like a turkey? Look at that spike. Woo-hoo! 14-7 now, second half, and look at them beasting. Oh, come on, boy. Oh, folks, that boy just embarrassed me. He embarrassing me on my home field. I don't like that. He making me look silly. I gotta let him know that's not how you do it. 2nd and 4 now for the Buffalo Bills, and give me that. I got my boy Robert Woods. He's running and gunning. That's how you gotta repay that man back for beasting this entire year. First and 10 now, look at me rolling out again. They can't stop the rollout. And look at Charles Clay, he said, yo, I ain't swimming up the Buffalo, I'm flying. Look at that boy soaring over the haters. Look at that catch, look at that throw. Son, we in the end zone. Oh, I'm so hyped right now, folks. We getting that first win of the season, Tyrod Taylor. Maybe I'll leave him in as my quarterback. I already ain't giving EJ Manuel a chance, and look at that defense. Did you see Stephon Gilmore literally slap that out of his hands? And get on the ground, Tannehill. Yo, give me some money. Oh, that man got so much money, he can give me some money for how much I'm sacking him today. Give me, oh. Leotis McKelvin, he had a drop last game just like that. You got to pick that off, but I'll get on the ground again. This is a murder. Sweep him up, folks. This man's done. Get him in the dustpan, though. 3rd and 8. Can I get him again? Oh, look at this. No competition. This is terrible, folks. This is like Cleveland playing Atlanta Hawks. Son, this is no competition. Come on now, son. This can't be serious. They can't be serious right now. Give me that ball. I gotta get it on the 15-yard line. 2nd and 2 now for the Buffalo Bills. I got Shaden McCool punching it into the end zone for 6. That's how I like to do it. I'm getting hyped by us, son. If you can't tell today, we getting that first win of the season. We the Super Bowl champs 2 times. We going for the 3-peat. Let's do it, son. 2nd and 13. And oh, son, can I get more hype? Son, we just keep getting more sacks. What do they want me to do? Not get hype? Son, oh, you made a mistake. You can't throw into the shutdown corner, Stephon Gilmore. So they didn't even do deal. They was trash. Sweep them up, get them out of here. But that's going to be it for this one, folks. Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you haven't done so already. Like this video if you liked it. I'm getting hype. Hype that like button. Thumbs it up. But until next time, it's your boy, J-Box, J-Buzzle, J-What-It-Do. Jay, I gotta put it in the bucket. Thanks for watching.